More drivers in Orange County may be pulled over. It's because of a crosswalk crackdown. WESH's Marina Rocco explains why it's important to do this right now.
In just 1 hour, 12 drivers were pulled over for failing to yield to a pedestrian at a crosswalk. A violation that, according to police, injures 2 pedestrians every day and kills 1 each week in the Metro Orlando area. Operation Best Foot Forward has set out to reduce those numbers by half over the next 5 years.
What we're trying to do is make sure that Orlando stops being number one, because we are the most dangerous region in America for pedestrians. It's unacceptable.
This undercover OPD officer walked the crosswalk on Colonial Drive at the westbound I-4 off-ramp and then later at the intersection of John Young Parkway and Silver Star Road, both busy intersections that have seen previous pedestrian incidents. Oncoming drivers that failed to yield were pulled over just yards away. For the most part, these drivers did not want to talk on camera, but they will have to respond to the ticket they were issued, $164 and 3 points on their driver's license.
They're just simply not yielding to pedestrians and crosswalks. They're not paying attention to the crosswalks. They're just not obeying the law.
According to state law, all drivers must yield to pedestrians who are crossing on marked crosswalks, even if no crosswalk traffic signals are present. In Orlando, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.